Fellow restaurateurs coming together today to honor the late Anthony Bourdain. Tomorrow would have been his 63rd birthday. Nearly 30 restaurants are marking the occasion by hosting a cook's tour at Klein Hands Music Hall. All the proceeds from the event's ticket sales going to crisis services in memory of Bourdain, who died by suicide last year. And